Good morning, everyone. Welcome to English class with teacher Munira. Hi, students. How are you doing today? I hope you are doing fine. Our lesson for today is we are going to take a look at likes and dislikes. Likes tu apa? Likes itu maksudnya suka. Okay, so bila kita suka, kita buat muka senyum. Apabila kita suka sesuatu benda, mestilah kita senyum, sengih sorang-sorang, gembira, happy. Bila kita happy, kita senyum. Okay. I like the, saya suka. Okay, jom. Suka apa tu? I like the sheep. Saya suka biri-biri. I like the horse. Saya suka kuda. I like the rabbit. Saya suka arnab. And I like the chicken. Saya suka ayam. Okay. Tapi mesti anak-anak murid semua ada banyak lagi benda yang korang suka. So, sekarang ni kita nak tengok apa benda itu dislike. Okay. Dislike maksud dia tidak suka. Bila kita tak suka, kita buat muka macam mana? Muka frowning macam tu, mulut ke bawah. Okay. Bila kita tak suka sesuatu, mestilah kita tak happy. Kita tak rasa kalau nak kena buat kerja, kita tak rasa nak buat. Kita rasa kosong, kita rasa tak nak. So, I don't like the, saya tidak suka, apa dia? Jom. I don't like the pig. Saya tidak suka khinzir. I don't like the goose. Saya tidak suka angsa. I don't like the donkey. Saya tidak suka keledai. I don't like the goat. Saya tidak suka kambing. Okay, now kita dah tengok apa itu likes, apa itu dislikes. Okay, so go to the live worksheets and complete the exercises. That's all from me. Thank you. Bye-bye.